Hi everybody, my name is Vince, and that over there is Sally Strong, and welcome to my playthrough of Dark Souls 2. I don't think I have enough souls for anything. And we, for the rest of the session more than likely, are going to work on the gang squad, which is, I don't know where, here. Which I don't want to do, but I got to try it at least once. Hopefully there's, yeah.
Go, Sally.
So I guess I have to be human. I'm going to try over here. Yeah, I guess we have to be human. Let's try it out. I was hoping to get some players. But I guess the NPC will do. Oh, there's a player. There's someone here. I think that's an NPC. Anybody else? Well, this guy just gives you light. I'm already pretty much dead. I don't know where to go. Let's go in here. Now, where do you go?
Thank you.
wonder if I change my ring to the lightning ring, if it matters. Lightning clutch ring, was it? Not so much, eh? I'll try that one. Come on now. A delayed reaction. Damn, man. Oh, this fight, I tell you, crazy balls. Can't get any hits in. Oh, I know, tell me about it. What I should do is I should put my summon signs down after. Kind of get used to the fight. I think if I'm going to try to... I was going to maybe try to see if... Just give me a minute, see if we can get somebody else in there. I like a gang. I always play this game by myself. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna... I'm actually gonna try to suicide my way in now. Wrong way. Wrong way. Help out the gang. Oh, I died. I wasn't looking at my health. So much for, I can't remember where to go. So I'll get there. I couldn't help but try to kill all those in a group. All right. Let's see if we can get to the boss fight at least this time. Yeah, I hear ya. Okay. Try to play a little smarter too, I guess. I get all excited. Start hitting R1. Maybe I'll try a different hole this time. Ah, doesn't matter really. Oh, there's a chest. I think I'm close. I think it's this one. No. How wrong was I? This one here. Oh, what happened? Oh, I got petrified. That's what it is. Oh, that's. I thought that was just poison. Sorry, guys. Newbie. I'm a newbie at this. Come on, guys. You gotta be doing something. I hope so. I'll just keep at it. Eventually, something's gonna give. Here it is. Found it. All right, guys. Here comes you gonna heal up there, guy? No? Do I heal? Do you get healed if I heal? No. Anyway, here we go. Run it. Run, run, run. I don't know if my NPCs are going to make it, but they might. They did. Oh, that guy, I tell you. Oh, no! I don't know what to say. These guys are on fire. Oh, wow. That was my fault completely. Where's my gang? They made it. All right, let's try this run again. Usually the first time. No! Okay. Come on, don't petrify me now.
Come on!
Oh, I don't hear him. Thank you. Wow. So difficult. Oh, I thought I could deke it out. Like, holy tracking. Oh, I'm stuck.
I think I'm dead. Ah!
Oh my gosh. Come on, run. Oh! You didn't follow me? Oh, this guy. Running out of stamina. Whew. He heals. No! No, I think I'm gonna die if I parry him. Oh, he got me there. Oh, I don't want to fall in here. I hate this one. Yeah, I can't help it. I'm going slow with them because I'm worried. Oh, he's going to heal. No! Yes! Woo! That's crazy. Thanks, Yuri. Oh! And you get a slab for it, too. That was painful. That was painful. And my first DLC finish, too. Of the series, I suppose. Where do I go now? Whoa, easy. A flower skirt. That comes with high heels, you know. Do I drop down? I guess I do. Oh, we're back here. Cool. I must have walked up here before. All right, yeah, because I jumped here from the Oh. Thanks, man. Yeah. I think I know how to get my souls pretty easy. I would like to get my souls. You think they give you more souls for that? For that gank squad? Alright, I have nothing to prove. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go to Majula. Get my souls. And What was the next DLC? I wonder. I don't remember. But, you know what? Before we go to Majula, let me see if I'll put a summoning sides there. Because like, I enjoyed that fight a lot. It was really challenging. I've been putting my summon signs down for the whole session here, and nobody's playing today, but I'll give it a few minutes every time. It's a good way to make souls too, eh? If I could remember where my stones are. There they are. Okay, guys, let's have some fun. Somebody? Anybody out there? Is there anybody out there? I guess it's a challenge run. And from what I'm to understand is that it was supposed to be done together, right? Because I know that they opened up the summoning signs for people that didn't have the DLCs. At least they used to. So that people could PvP together in the DLC. It's also a good selling feature, I would imagine, when you used to buy them separately. But in the meantime, you know, I mean, now the DLC, I think Dark Souls Scholar comes with everything now. That's how I bought it. I bought it for like $4 or something on the Xbox store. It was really cheap. And look at the game that you get. Like, it's not an indie game, that's for sure. Look at an ant. I don't know about your area, but... Oh! See? We got summoned. Yay! I'm gonna regret this. I know I will. I probably lose my souls, right? And oh yeah, there's the man. Let's do it, guys. It's gonna be fun. Let's go, Vignard. What is it? Vignar? It's Vigna the Viking. Stop this because I'm gonna get Oh, I didn't want to do that. Thank you. jolly cooperations, ladies and gentlemen. Can I just stop fighting you? That was cool. Thanks, Vigor. Vigna. A token of fidelity. That's cool. That was like, super fun. You want to try that again? Let's do it again. Holy backstabbing on me, eh? Backstab Fisher. See, it's pretty awesome when you have, like, what does this say? Fatty butthole. That didn't take, also, it didn't take too long. You don't really get that much, do you? You know? I wonder if. Instead of this, I'll put a Covetous on and see if I get more souls for it. I don't have that as much damage, but I don't think it matters too much with all the guys blowing that enemy away. Making some friends, guys. Making some friends. I'll just try it one more time. Or for a couple minutes. Then we'll go back to Majula. I was happy that I got a few. I got summoned. That's great.
There's people alive still in the game.
On Xbox, anyway. I'm sure that on the PC, there's a lot of people still. Give it just a minute or so. I also, too. Thinking to myself that I never want to come back here ever again. No, but honestly, you know, it did feel like I was dreading doing it, but then it felt good, you know, in the end. That I completed it anyway. I got a female avatar, so let's see what the skirt looks like. What are these? Those look cool. Anyway. Is this a gag or? Look at this. And now, featuring Sally in the high top armor, suit of armor with a skirt legging for those days that you need to go out and look good. And don't worry, even though they have heels, you'll be stable and able to battle any dragon or beast that you may find. I think our summoning sign days are over. Let's go. Bye, summon sign. Thanks, summoner. I know my summon sign's disappeared. Let us go to Majula. I get two perfectly. So, you know, all that stuff's good. I think I'm just gonna go for the damage. My damage output. And then I think I'm gonna stop at 50 with, apparently we have to beat Dark Lurker to get the Dragon Chime. So that's still pending because I was so frustrated with it. I'm running low on effigies as well, which doesn't matter because we could always farm. But I think the next time we'll leave Dark Lurker alone. I'm mostly melee anyway, so we're going to leave Dark Lurker alone. And I think the next DLC to try or to do is the Crown of the Iron Keep. Oh, there's one more thing to do, I think. If we go to the Sanctum, I think the King gives us some type of... because we got a crown, right? We got the crown, and I think the King gives you something here. Where am I? Yeah, see, we got a crown. The Crown of the Sunken King. So I think, like, lore-wise, if you travel to a castle somewhere, and is this it? No, that's not it. Is it? Where am I going here? Hang on. Here. Yeah, I think this is it. The Undead Crypt entrance and the ditch. Is it in the ditch? I don't know. Let's try it. Because then what we're going to do is we're going to run to the King. And I think he has some like cool dialogue that I want to hear. Anyway, I think every time you get a crown, you could talk to the King. Yeah, this is it. No thanks, guys. No thanks. Well, you go to his memory and he has like something cool to say. I'm pretty sure he has something different to say. And I really like this part of the lore. My man. Hanging in a room in front of a wall. That's great.
Seeker of fire, deliverer of crowns.
He's cool looking.
What do you see in the flames? Find the crowns and your own answers. The crowns hold the strength of lords from times long past. Seek adversity. As befits you, seeker of fire, coveter of the throne. Seeker of fire, conqueror of dark. I too sought fire once. With fire, they say, a true king can harness the curse. A lie, but I knew no better. Seeker of fire, you know not the depth of dark within you. It grows deeper still, the more flame you covet. Flame, oh, flame.
He's addicted. There's FAA.
I am king of this wretched, unraveled kingdom. I subdued the giants and claimed their strength, so that I might step closer to fire. Drang Lake will fall, the fire will fade, and the souls of old will reemerge. With dark, unshackled, a curse will be upon us. And men will take their true shape. Drang Lake will fall, the fire will fade, and the souls of old with dark, unshackled, and men will take their...
Very cool. See, he always has fresh dialogue, right? So, anyway, guys, that's it for me. And I appreciate you watching my pain in trying to finish the Crown of the Sunken King. But the next time we'll start the Crown of the Iron King, if that's what it's called. We'll figure it out when we're there. And we'll see what pain that has in store for us. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in. Take care.
Salah.
All right, guys. Take care, guys. Bye.